Last night, Rockford City Council approves funding for Head Start services in the city. The council unanimously approved more than $84,000 in funding for both Head Start and Early Head Start services in the city. The money will go toward increasing pay for all Head Start employees and to pay for contractual costs of the program. And the council's Code and Regulation Committee approves more events for the city this year. Those events include Rockford City Market, North End Market, the Swedish American State Street Mile, and Head of the Rock Regatta. These events still need approval from full city council, though.